with splits can cause a few.
When 33 and 33 and 33 turns out to be 99, you're screwed. You're in Splitsville. So welcome to Splitsville, USA. If the numbers you claim don't add up, nobody's getting paid.
Welcome to Splitsville, USA. In Splitsville, songwriting splits are like people. Some live alone. Some live together as couples. Some are a threesome. And some live happily together in groups of four, five, or more. As songs are co-written with an increasing number of contributors, it is more important than ever that co-writers amicably agree on splits in writing that add up to exactly 100% and share accurate publishing info with each other. Without working this out early in the creative process, bad title registrations and disputes can hurt important creative relationships and wreak havoc on a global scale, causing songwriters to lose royalties for years. An extra benefit is that once streaming services play our songs, they'll be able to display credits. Remember, in Splitsville, songwriter credits are our business cards. By making some simple, positive changes to our business practices at the point of creation, songwriters can create a world of good for ourselves, our families, our industry, and billions of music lovers. So welcome to Splitsville, USA, where songwriters can live together in harmony forever, like our songs.
You're in Splitsville, so welcome to Splitsville,
USA.
And that's how you make a living.
Where songwriting is everybody's business.
In Splitsville.